with a room full of supporters, Mona Gavino faced off against Carson City Hall, raising her grievances against Mayor Albert Robles, accusing him of sexual harassment during the public comment period of Tuesday's City Council meeting.
"You terminated me wrongfully because that guy attacked me and harassed me sexually."
After a 5-minute speech, the embattled mayor slapped a defamation lawsuit against her.
"And by the way, that's a complaint there. I'm suing for malicious prosecution and defamation. You've been served. Thank you."
"It is the right time to do it, because I know that they will be after me every time, because this is election time."
Earlier this year, Gavino, a former field representative for the city, filed a lawsuit against Mayor Robles for allegedly making a series of unwanted sexual advances in 2014. A few weeks after complaining about the incidents, she was eventually laid off in July of 2015. The original suit filed against the city last April included wrongful termination, sexual and gender harassment, and emotional distress. Before Gavino was fired, her boyfriend, city manager Jim Deere, was going through his own ousting. During that period, Gavino was accused by city employees of harassing and intimidating other workers on Deere's behalf. That led to a restraining order against Gavino. Robles denied the allegations, saying they're all part of politics, as Deere, a former mayor, eyed a return to city council during the November election.
"It is part of nasty politics, this part of dirty politics in Carson. And you know, I don't know, it's very hard for me to move on."
Last week, Robles and the city council released a statement saying that Gavino dropped the lawsuit on the eve of a deposition because her lawyers had fired her when she feared testifying under oath. However, she claims she withdrew the lawsuit over financial difficulties, but says after she regroups, she will refile the suit. While Gavino had a few dozen friends at her side, backers of the mayor also took turns at the podium, pledging their support for him while also throwing their own allegations at Gavino. With the election season fast approaching, Monet and her supporters are prepared for the tensions, allegations, and possible legal actions to only get more intense. However, they vow to stand strong together and weather any controversies that may come their way. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Carson, California.